Hi everyone, welcome to this wonderful, beautiful occasion celebrating the 80th birthday of Sir Dr. Adekola Ashaye. And the great thing is that not only are we celebrating his 80th birthday today, we are also unveiling his autobiography. It's a book that talks about his life story and his life work, and he has something he wants to pass across to everyone through this book. And we're going to hear directly from him because we have the privilege of having him right here on set, and he's going to be talking to us. Welcome, Dr. Ashaye.
Thank you very much, Pastor Lan.
Yes, sir. So I had just some quick questions for you. My first question is, what led you or motivated you to write this book?
On deep reflection after my retirement, I thought my experience in life and in medical practice was good enough to share with the next generation and with people who will read this book so that they can have the opportunity to know that all that glitters is not gold.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And that you cannot be an island to yourself. You have to relate to people. And relationship is one of the core principles of success in life.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's why the book is called No Man an Island. It's from that phrase by John Donne, you know, the clergyman poet, that said, no man is an island unto himself. So tell us just a little bit about that, more about that phrase, no man an island, you know, the importance of relationship.
Well, in life you meet a lot of people. In life you come against mountain and valleys. In life you come into success in various ramifications. But then you wouldn't have done it alone except through people, with people who have come your way, who have lifted you up. You know, challenges will come, but you will have to be successful through the help of people that you've come across in life.
Yes, that's true. That's awesome. One of the things that really challenged me when I was reading the book was how you chronicled your life. And you could even remember the names of individuals that have helped you along the way, that you have met along the way through the various stages of life. I think that's an important thing.
It is important in the sense that, you know, you remember people who help you. On the other side, if people have hurt you, you remember them. You don't have to, you know, mention it. But if you cast your mind back to your life, and you want to be very reflective and thankful to the Lord, you will know at each point people that you have come across that have lifted you up.
Yes, yes. And I see that very deeply chronicled in the book. So my final question is, people are watching right now. There are some on Zoom and there are some in the audience. What would you like to say to them about how important it is for them to get this book?
I want to urge them to get this book and read it. You will learn a lot from my experience in life. You will have a lot to learn to teach your children, your cousins, your students, your church members, people that you come across, about what happens in life to people, how they take up challenges, how they manage challenges, how they've been conquerors in life. And, you know, when you look at it in total, you will have cause to know that all the things you've got, it is by the grace. By the grace of God.
Yes.
You don't do anything except by the grace of God.
Yeah, and I love the way you subtitle the autobiography, that is your journey of grace, first of all. You know, because everything starts with grace.
Grace.
You know, so, yes. And then your gratitude. Yes. You know, your journey of grace, your gratitude, grit. Of course, grit is like determination. And then gratitude is, wow, look at God showing up all the way and all the people. So thank you very much, Dr. Ashaye. I want to encourage every one of you, please get this book. This is a transformative book, and you're going to be getting information today on how to order and all that. Let's get it. Our goal is to, you know, to spread this as much as possible to as many people as possible so that it can be a guide and a help, even on their own journey in life. Thank you again, sir.
You're welcome, Pastor Lan. And Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year.
Thank you, sir.